They shielded Andy as he reached the city's highest point, donning the ultimate weapon, the Fire Extinguisher Hero suit. With explosive blasts, the Spider-Kin appeared, startling the king into stunned silence. Seizing the moment, Andy, in his hero gear, caught the monster's attention, prompting it to climb the building after him. Spotting an opportunity, Andy tossed extinguisher bombs into the monster's mouth, successfully blowing it into pieces. Henceforth, the city gained a new superhero, Extinguisher Man.